on May the 36, 19, I mean, on May 26, 1947, the SS Polaris, a British ocean liner, land up in disaster. This is the story of the sinking of the SS Polaris. On that day, the Polaris was carrying 1,300 passengers on board. Now heading towards New York City. The polar.
Oh no.
But then, out of nowhere, a ship was left on. In the kitchen. Then a big fire happened. And then a big fire happened in the kitchen. And then a few minutes later, the fire spread. Some not. The surviving passengers were trying to go on the parts that were a bit burned, but the fire has stopped. As night falls, the first funnel collapses.
Oh no!
With the big fire still raging on, and it's already 6 p.m. Going out. Only a few that survived, and only their life could escape the ship. With the Polaris already sinking, and the final plunge a few seconds away, the people still on board. Some were drowned. The sinking ship, and then the final plunge has happened.
Going down!
then the Polish hit the sea floor, then the fire on it stops. Once a great 5-star ocean liner, now at the bottom of the sea, only for one. And this was caused by only one. This was caused by only one other. And that was the sinking of the Polaris. That was the sinking of the SS Polaris. I hope you enjoyed this video of the fictional ship that's sank.